We learned a lot. We learned a lot. It was like, what can I say? Guess. You see, you can have stuff, you can have food, and if there's no gas, you'll cook nothing. So Rwanda, they came for us as a guest. So they gave us a force together so that we did what we have done and what we are still doing it in the terrain or on the ground. So we learned a lot.